This sudden flash of adrenaline and this sudden movement that I made broke up the ordinary division between the trip and normality or something. Normality or something. Normality or something. What is a strong psychedelic? I wanted the DMT flash to last longer, so I used to smoke it at the height of LSD trips. So I decided I would take some LSD and smoke DMT. And every time it would make this large metallic click, these plastic triangle-shaped, brightly colored chits would fly across the room. And each one of them had a letter on it in an alien language, sort of like Hebrew or Sanskrit. And it was just, there were several of these machines, and these things were ricocheting off the walls, and I had an elf hanging off each hand, and I was turning around, and I was just saying, holy shit! So I stagger over to the door, fling it back, and look at her and say something like, "Wait, Duquam, Waxable, what is Duquam? Ching!" And then she realized at that point what my problem was and retreated.